taken up in a small town like Munger in Bihar, you're not exposed to many things.
Yes.
You know, because of it's just the location, it's remote, yeah. And but few things reach, like there was Illustrated Weekly, which was a fantastic magazine, and Mario Miranda was illustrating it. And I don't illustrate like him, but I borrowed, like, and I love the crowded compositions. Yes. And I used to wonder ki yaar ek image mein 50 log kaise banata hai, and now today I can make 500-600 people in one image. So, but it comes from there. Then, okay. You know, the other influence was a very strange thing, this Cold War, no? Before the Iron Curtain came down in 89, with the Berlin Wall falling, and like before that, India and Soviet Union, they were big friends. So in my little town, we were exposed to only Soviet literature, so
okay.
Children's books from Mir publication in Soviet Union. So somehow all this propaganda material landed up in my tiny town. And we were exposed to something like Sputnik, or if you look at Russian storybooks, like fantastic illustrators, like, you know, but they're not very well known. And because of their communist background, there is discrimination. If you look at the art world, now everybody borrows this style of, you know, from the Soviet time. If you look at posters and all, it has also got a category, constructivism.
Okay.
Soviet constructivism and all, but they were very badly sidelined because of their political beliefs. So I always say the only thing I've liked about the communists is their sense of graphic design.
Okay.
You know, but they had a sense of graphic design which is very strong, and it has a very strong influence on me. You know,
okay.
And it also came from limited resources. If you look at look at the whole thing, there is just few colors. Why? Because they were doing screen printing. You know, so all that, if you look into and you take the political thing out of the equation, it's very special, you know. So I am very influenced by that time, and that's why I made trips to Russia. Like, and I found it like the way I had read about Russia in Maxim Gorky's childhood, Tolstoy stories, and it was brilliant, yeah. So those are the influences, if there are any. Yeah.